A spike in Alberta's positivity rate Sunday as active cases in the province dip below 15,000 for the first time in weeks. 563 new cases were identified from close to 7,000 tests for a positivity rate of about 8%. That's a jump from the past 2 days. Friday, we saw a 7.4% positivity rate, and on Saturday, it was 6.7. Active cases now sit at about 14,500. The Calgary zone making up close to half of those, Edmonton only a quarter. Six more deaths have been reported. Hospitalizations are dropping, with 581 patients currently being treated for COVID-19. 162 of them are in intensive care. The province administered about 46,000 doses of vaccine Saturday.